た方がいいですね。 Use your left arm to swap feet.
Put there, the other one on, yeah. So, right foot on the hold. Yeah, the other one on the wall. Yeah.
Damn it.
It's horrible. I think that this is the hardest. I feel like if I do this. Oh. Go on.
How are you going from that to that?
Can you record me as well?
Yeah.
Go. Nice. Then swap, maybe move your feet back to the starting hold.
Yep. First place.
Yeah. Left foot there. Yeah. And now. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, come on, come on. Nice.
What the hell am I gonna do now? I don't even know where.
Jump there. Oh, there's right foot on the wall, yeah. Nice. Yes. Come on, dude, come on.
Fuck. It's right.
Oh. Is it? Do I go with the right?
You go with the left?
I don't know.
I think you go with the right. I mean, if it is with the left, that's ridiculous.
Yeah, I know.
Boulder number 10. We know it already because we've been climbing.
Are you gonna
here.
Show me?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. This is Simon, the best climber in the world.
I've had all your commentary.
Yeah, I know. Still, let me have fun with it. If he doesn't do it, it's because he's teasing. So don't judge. Look at him. He's giving me better. I would have no clue what to do. But since he's doing it first. Damn. Look at this flexible boy. Core tight. See, now we're gonna see some teasing now. It's like, ah, I can do it, but I'm not gonna show you how to do it. That was a tease. Let's see if he still wants to tease us. He is a teaser. He likes to keep the suspense, you know, so you never, never predict when he's gonna actually do it. He likes to be unpredictable. Keep your... So you have to keep it tight.
You think I don't?
Or you can go dynamic. But... I try dynamic. For me it works.
I can't release from that position.
But
Yeah. You better flush this. Woo-hoo. Go. Don't you dare. Don't you dare, Foley. Yeah. Oh.
Yeah. And think what feels good for you.
Huh?
And think what, do what feels good as well. Yeah. Come on, that doesn't count. Yeah. Foot.
That's
left. Left foot.
Yeah. It was actually further than I thought.
Oh. Yeah. Lean.
Lean.
Yeah. Do that if you can. Come on, man. You need 3 points for this.
Yeah, that's it. Nice. Put foot lower. Yeah. See? Okay. Great.
Yes.
You do what feels good for you. Come on. Ah, nice. Foot on the zone. That's it. Well done. See? The center of gravity. You work with that center of gravity. Well done.
Definitely easier, like.
Yeah, I get it. Easier to just step a little bit more, that might help.
Dude, if you flush this, you have an extra point that I didn't.
Against you, that doesn't help me much.
Well, no. Compete. You said you're a competitive. Show me you can flush it. Focus when, like, when you do this boulder, focus on it, not on it. What time do I go home? Don't think about it. Don't think about dinner, don't think what you have in the fridge. Think about this boulder, that's it. Good try though. Nice! See, why didn't you do that? Yeah, put your left foot twisted on the other hole. Volume.
This is so slippery, what the hell?
Mean. They are very
mean.
Mean root setters.
Mimi. And Mimi's.
Alright. Don't worry about that. I can stick it. You can start it, yeah? That's ridiculous. I need some chocolate. When am I gonna drink my beer now? You're not.
Yeah?
You almost got it!
Oh, yeah!
Fucking hell!
I need to rush it.
You don't even have to run for it. No, he was an idiot. As much to the left as possible with your right foot. Okay. Yeah. As straight, go.
No, no, no.
Go more left with the left. So, no, you had it right. Then you now you have the GoPro and I'll do it again.
That's it.
But I want you to film it with your phone.
You want?
I'll leave it there.
That's ridiculous. That's insane, man. Come on, finish it then. Ridiculous things.
be there. With your foot?
But don't look for trouble.
After you do the move, that foot is gonna be better. So go for it. See? You see?
Well, I know.
I see you improve there.